Hello, Fear Evolved has begun. It's once again time for some spooky skins, chibis, dino colors, and amazing multipliers. This year's Fear Evolved will add new items to the game, and we're getting new chibis as well. The Witching Owl, the Ghost Direwolf, the Ghost Basilisk, the Ghost Rex, and the Ghost Mantis. Personally, I'm most excited for the Ghost Mantis. There is a poll linked in the comments below. Let us know which chibi you're most excited for. The new skins you can get from the cooking pot this year will be the Straw Man costume, Skeleton costume, Skelly print shirt, Tentacle print shirt, Zom Dodo print shirt, and the Zombie Wyvern print shirt. I'm most excited for the Skeleton costume. It's awesome that Wildcard celebrates Halloween with Fear Evolved. This is such a fun event for one of my favorite holidays. To get dino skins, you will need to head out and kill ghost dinos. They drop skins for you to put on your little buddies. On top of all the new creatures to kill and skins to get, there will be an event colored dinos. There are a lot of colors, so I'll not list them all here, but I'm most excited for the actual black color. To get dinos with these colors to spawn, you will need to be out there killing all dinos without the colors. Once you find one, you can tame it and then breed the colors into your bloodline. If done right, you will get your stats, plus a new awesome color. I will be making a video on how to tame the zombie wyverns, so make sure to subscribe and turn on notifications so you know when I release a new video. The Fear Evolved event also comes with multipliers. These are different depending on your server. For official servers, the rates are 3 times XP, harvesting, taming, and breeding. There's also a 1.5 times hex bonus, so check out the video above to see how to maximize your earnings. For small tribes, the event is 4.5x with 4 times breeding and 1.5 times hex. Arkpok is getting a whopping 5x everything and 1.5x hex bonus. Then there's Conquest, and it's getting the same as small tribes, 4.5 times and then 4 times breeding with 1.5 times hexagons. To get the ingredients to make chibis and skins, you will need to go on a walkabout. As you walk around, gravestones, scarecrows, and pumpkins will slide up out of the ground for you to loot. To get dino bones, find bone dinosaurs and kill them. It's that simple. Keep an eye out for these special candy corn drops, as they give awesome treats. It's time to don our skeleton costumes and head out to spook survivors. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button. Have an awesome day.